A Georgia man's trip to the beach tragically ended in his death here in Myrtle Beach. Within just the past 40 minutes, the Horry County Coroner's Office confirms a man did drown in the ocean. We're told crews pulled Kamal Alec from the ocean near the 18th Avenue South Beach access. That was Wednesday morning.